Good morning, and welcome to Royal View Elementary's special presentation for Veterans Day. In a normal year, I would be looking out to the audience and welcoming the hundreds of guests in attendance in our multipurpose room. While 2020 is far from a normal year, we still wanted to make it memorable for our students and a number of special guests who will be watching this video. Today at Royal View Elementary, it is our privilege to say thank you to all of America's veterans, to let them know that we appreciate them for their service and to honor them for their sacrifices. We are honored and proud to have so many veterans watching this year's virtual presentation. As we start this program, some of our boys and girls might not completely understand what a veteran is. Veterans Day is an official holiday which honors everyone who has served in our country's armed services. These men and women are known as veterans. Many of you have relatives who have served in one of the branches of the United States military, either the Army, Navy, Marine Corps, Air Force, or Coast Guard. This particular day each year is set aside as Veterans Day because it helps us remember the anniversary of the end of World War I. World War I battles were formally ended at the 11th hour on the 11th day of the 11th month of 1918. Currently, there are approximately 18.8 million American veterans alive today who have given years of their life to serve our country. This number represents just over 7% of our total population. To thank them, we celebrate Veterans Day every November to honor them for their service. We celebrate Veterans Day each year as a time to be dedicated to the cause of world peace. We thank all of our veterans for serving and sacrificing to make our country free, peaceful, and strong. Although this year we cannot celebrate in person, we are still committed to recognizing all of our veterans and especially those who are connected to the Royal View school community. Last week, we asked our families to submit the names and pictures of any and all veterans with a connection to Royal View Elementary. We were so proud of the tremendous response we received from our families as they took the time to honor parents, siblings, grandparents, and other relatives. While Veterans Day is typically a tribute to America's living veterans, we have also made it customary at our school to show our gratitude for those veterans who have passed away. At this time, we would like to recognize our veterans.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit. Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
From 1776 until the present, a total of nearly 45 million people have served in the United States Armed Forces. Approximately 1.3 million people are considered active duty U.S. military personnel, with an additional 800,000 who are serving in a reserve capacity. Members of our military are deployed in more than 150 countries around the world, with over 150,000 serving outside the United States. Most of those overseas personnel are deployed in combat zones. In closing, I'd like to share a poem written by one of our staff members, Mrs. Hansen. It perfectly speaks to the importance of Veterans Day. I saw a man the other day with a flag stitched on his cap. He was sitting underneath a tree, hands folded in his lap. I was compelled to go and greet him, though his cap covered his eyes. With his jacket wrapped around his face, I was sure he was disguised. I introduced myself to him and asked if anything was wrong. It was a chilly November day. I hoped he hadn't been there long. He must have read my mind because he spoke to me just then. I've been here now for quite a while. Would you like to know since when? I sat on the ground beside him, wanting to hear more. His voice was soft and gentle as he began talking about war. I have seen the revolution and a nation being born. I've seen a country come together after being badly torn. I've watched the cruel tyrants fight for power at all costs, but I've watched freedom and justice win despite all the lives we've lost. I've witnessed soldiers coming home. They never are the same. The ones we've lost, we can't forget. Many gravestones hold their names. For every bad thing that has happened, a light keeps shining through. The soldiers fight because it's right, and they do it all for you. Continue to always honor them. Learn their stories if you can. Give them thanks and pass this on to every child, woman, and man. The man got up from beneath the tree. The cap fell from his head. He looked at me with angelic eyes to make sure I heard what he said. His jacket fell back around him, and I saw his bearded face. He smiled, winked, and walked away. Then he vanished without a trace. I picked up his cap with the embroidered flag. I placed it on my head. Never would I forget the words this oldest veteran said. Thank you for taking the time to watch our program and for your continued support of everything we do at Royal View Elementary. Most of all, thank you to our veterans for making the sacrifices to serve in the United States Armed Forces. You all have ensured that the rest of us can be free to live in a great country like ours. Thank you.